I was born 87 years ago. For 65 years, I've ruled as Tamriel's emperor. But for all these years, I've never been the ruler of my own dreams. I have seen the gates of Oblivion, beyond which no waking eye may see. Behold, in darkness, a doom sweeps the land. This is the 27th of last seed, the year of Akatosh 433. These are the closing days of the third era and the final hours of my life.
Snotty expression. You're a Breton. The masters of magicka, right? Humph. Nothing but a bunch of stuck-up snobs with cheap parlor tricks. Go ahead. Try your magicka in here. Let's see you make those bars disappear. No? What's the matter? Not so powerful now, are you, Breton? You're not leaving this prison till they throw your body in the lake. Oh, that's right. You're going to die in here, Breton. You're going to die. Hey, you hear that? The guards are coming. For you.
Boris, lock that door behind us.
Yes, sir.
My sons. They're dead, aren't they?
We don't know that, sire. The messenger only said they were attacked.
No, they're dead. I know it.
My job right now is to get you to safety. What's this prisoner doing here? This cell is supposed to be off limits.
Usual mix-up with the watch.
Never mind. Get that gate open. Stand back, prisoner. We won't hesitate to kill you if you get in our way.
You, prisoner, stand aside. Over by the window. Stay out of the way and you won't get hurt. Stay put, prisoner.
Good. Let's go. We're not out of this yet.
You? I've seen you. Let me see your face. You are the one from my dreams. Then the stars were right, and this is the day. Gods, give me strength. Assassins attacked my sons, and I am next. My blades are leading me out of the city along a secret escape route. By chance, the entrance to that escape route leads through your cell. Perhaps the gods have placed you here so that we may meet. As for what you have done, it does not matter. That is not what you will be remembered for. I am your emperor, Uriel Septim. By the grace of the gods, I serve Tamriel as her ruler. You are a citizen of Tamriel, and you too shall serve her in your own way. So do we all. But what path can be avoided whose end is fixed by the almighty gods?
Please, sire, we must keep moving. Better not close this one. There's no way to open it from the other side.
Looks like this is your
don't
try.
I'm watching.
Out of our way.
Close up left. Protect the Emperor.
The captain's down.
Right, sire. With
Captain Renault.
He's dead. Sorry, sire, but we have to keep moving.
There's trouble ahead.
How could they be waiting for us here?
Don't know, but it's too late to go back now. Don't worry, sire. We will get you out of here.
They won't be the first to underestimate the blades. I'll take point. Let's move.
You stay here, prisoner. Don't try to follow us.
find a defensible spot and protect the Emperor until help arrives.
Help? What makes you think I can get him before we leave that?
Your destiny calls you down a different road. Please help us.
It's that prisoner again.
Let me take a look around.
Kill him. He might be working with the assassins.
No, he is not one of them. He can help us. He must help us.
As you wish, sire.
Come closer. I prefer not to have to shout. They cannot understand why I trust you. They've not seen what I've seen. How can I explain? Listen, you know the Nine, how they guide our fates with an invisible hand. I've served the Nine all my days, and I chart my course by the cycles of the heavens. The skies are marked with numberless sparks, each a fire, and every one a sign. I know these stars well, and I wonder, which sign marked your birth? The signs I read show the end of my path. My death, a necessary end, will come when it will come. Your stars are not mine. Today the mage shall light your way on the paths of glory. My dreams grant me no opinions of success. Their compass ventures not beyond the doors of death. But in your face I behold the sun's companion. The dawn of Akatosha's bright glory may banish the coming darkness. With such hope, and with the promise of your aid, my heart must be satisfied. No trophies of my triumphs precede me, but I have lived well, and my ghost shall rest easy. Men are but flesh and blood. They know their doom, but not the hour. In this I am blessed to see the hour of my death, to face my apportioned fate, then fall. I go to my grave. A tongue shriller than all the music calls me. You shall follow me yet for a while. Then we must part.
You may as well make yourself useful. Here, carry this torch and stick close. We're the Emperor's bodyguards. Our job is to get him out of situations like this. Although I admit, things are not going according to plan. My job is to make sure the Emperor gets out of here alive, and I intend to do it. Stick close and let us do our job, and you'll be all right.
The Emperor's in danger! Watch your back, Boris!
Not much farther.
Oblivion! The Emperor's in danger!
Hold up.
I don't like this. Let me take a look. Looks clear. Come on. We're almost through to the sewers. The gate is barred from the other side. A trap!
What about that side passage back there?
Worth a try. Let's go.
The Emperor may try.
It's a dead end. What's your call, sir?
They're behind us. Wait here, sire.
Wait here with the Emperor. Guard him with your life.
For the Emperor!
I told you to stay with the
Emperor. This one's mine!
I can go no further. You alone must stand against the Prince of Destruction and his mortal servants. He must not have the Amulet of Kings. Take the amulet, give it to Joffrey. He alone knows where to find my last son. Find him and close shut the jaws of Oblivion.
Stranger,
no!
The amulet. Where's the Amulet of Kings? Strange. He saw something in you. Trusted you. They say it's the dragon blood that flows through the veins of every septum. They see more than lesser men. The Amulet of Kings is a sacred symbol of the Empire. Most people think of the red dragon crown, but that's just jewelry. The amulet has power. Only a true heir of the blood can wear it, they say. He must have given it to you for a reason. Did he say why? Joffrey, he said that? Why? Nothing I ever heard about, but Joffrey would be the one to know. He's the Grand Master of my order. Although you may not think so to meet him, he lives quietly as a monk at Wainan Priory, near the city of Coral. First, you need to get out of here. Through that door must be the entrance to the sewers, past the locked gate. That's where we were heading. It's a secret way out of the Imperial City. Or it was supposed to be secret. Here, you'll need this key for the last door into the sewers. There are rats and goblins down there. But from what I've seen of you, I'm guessing you're an experienced monk. Am I right? Really? I would never have guessed. Still, I don't think you'll have any trouble with rats and goblins. You must get the amulet to Joffrey. Good. The Emperor's trust was well placed. I'll stay here to guard the Emperor's body and make sure no one follows you.